calling upon him because offensively, they don't have really any kind of ghost to Gilgeous-Alexander.